Howdy, everybody. We're here with the 2016 Bowman's Best, or PYT number 62. Just filled up. I decided to. Oh, gotta fix my camera. Well, you gotta love it. You got to love it. My camera settings go whack. Reset all these. Go right there. Alright. I don't know why every time I have to do this, I push save and it doesn't save. Tried to put two microphones on and all that good stuff. Alright, here we go. And we're back. 2016 Bowman's Best. PYT number 62. Here are your teams. Here are your teams. No oversells this time. No oversells. Bing. There it is. Good luck, everybody. We had a really good day yesterday. That'd be really cool if we can keep the streak alive today. Every break yesterday was pretty nice. Every break. Anything doesn't fill up today, we'll rip that mug tomorrow. Alright, here we go. First box. Good luck, everybody. Box one, here we go, good luck. Nothing. You insert a Madison Bumgarner and a Miggy Cabrera refractor. Riley Pinton, first auto is going to be for the A's. AJ Puck for the Oakland Athletics. And the A's belong to Primetime Hits. Primetime Hits first on the board. First on the board with the Primetime Hits. You got a Bregman refractor. Chunk. You got Frazier and Braves. Colby Allard refractor autograph. Second year for the Braves. And then Manny Machado refractor. The Atlanta Braves. Braves always hitting this stuff. Kiki 80. Guarantee you get the Braves. I promise you're going to get a hit. Looking for that Hank Aaron with the Braves. But 1 of 35, Trey Turner, rookie green. And an autograph for the Blue Jays. Anthony Alford, base autograph, Toronto Blue Jays. Michael Fulmer, refractor. From Blue Jays. And Kiki 80 also. Looking for that Vladdy. Another one of those cases where all the autos are at the top. Looks like it. Swanson. And for the Padres, Cal Quantrill for the Padres. Refractor of Ichiro. Padres. Yes. Ryan Reed Poker. Alright, a whole bunch of nothing coming here. It's weird, I wonder if different allocations or something. Hank Aaron insert, Yu Darvish. Because a lot of them, it was like second pack and then like bottom pack. These ones were like all on the top. And that's how the other case that we ripped was too, so interesting. Carlos Correa, for a duel of Carpenter and Devers, and Ian Anderson refractor. Diaz. Insert a Yoan Moncada and a Will Myers, Mr. Cycle himself. I don't mean a steroid cycle. You got cracked ice, Ryan Braun. You got a blue Alex Bregman, 214 of 250. And a refractor, Corey Ray. Insert Ellsbury Ammoniac and a Wilson Contreras refractor. Two packs left, box one. We got Orlando Arcia refractor and Kyle Lewis refractor. Well, that's it. And Quinn, you got Giolito insert and a Jameson Taillon rookie refractor. That's it for box one. Count. Everybody messaging me. What's going on? What's up? Nolan Arenado insert, Syndergaard Manning, and Brendan Rodgers refractor. Brendan Rodgers refractor. What up, dope? Yeah, nothing crazy. Yeah, I bought the Mariners. The autos were Quantrill, Alford, Allard refractor, and Puck. That was the first box. First box right there. No worries. I got to take off at 7:30, so I couldn't sit around and wait for everybody just to take the last team. I was like, I'll eat it. Tim Anderson. And a 34 of 99, Tim Anderson rookie. Rob Refsnyder, refractor rookie. Thought you switched it up a little bit here. Switched it up. And got Gray. And for the Pirates, Elias Diaz, refractor of Gleyber Torres. Mr. Diaz for the Pirates and three pointer, 3PT. And for the Twins, Alex Kirilloff for the Twinkies, Severino refractor. Twins, juiced up Bulldog. Keep Bulldog. Kirilloff insert, Bryce Harper, and J.P. Crawford refractor. We got Verlander and Pint, and for the Royals, Garrett Davila. Nolan Arenado refractor. Davila for the Royals. That is Jay Ballard. Jay Ballard, some new names over here. Alright, like that. I like seeing new names. Alright. Anybody that's out there watching, if you haven't subscribed to the YouTube channel, do so. Gonna see how many subscribers we have at the end of the week. Max Scherzer and Giolito insert and a Corey Seager rookie refractor. And we will be doing some sort of free drawing, free giveaway for some goodies courtesy of Firehand Cards. Devers. Newcomb insert and Robbie Cano. You got Turner insert of Altuve and a Yoenis Cespedes refractor. Craig and AJ Puck on atomic action, no number. And Joshua Lowe refractor. Two packs left, box two. How's your day going, Jade? Anthony Banda, a refractor of Clayton Kershaw. Got a green in here. Strasburg and a green for the Astros. Alex Bregman. How about that? A green Bregman, 17/99. Pretty nice. Noah Syndergaard refractor. Astros and Pagoda. Pagoda with the Stros. That's a nice card. Box 2 is dead. Yeah, right on. Well, this is a quick break anyway. You can get home and get your feet up. Josh Hader and a Lucas Giolito Atomic, not numbered, and Steven Piscotty Refractor. Auto for the Sox, Tim Anderson, rookie autograph. White Sox and a Riley Pint for a refractor. Tim Anderson, Stufan, 14. Fan. An auto for the Mets. Steve Matz. It's almost looking like an identical case. Trevor Story refractor. Almost looking like a real deja vu type of case here. The Mets. Kiki 80. Deja vu. Got a Blake Snell, 147/250. And for the Brewers, that's nice. Corey Ray, refractor autograph. Corey Ray, refractor. Dude, save it for the Bowman, man. No shame in that. Save it for the 17. That's what I would do. I would probably jump in a super jumbo of 14, but I would stay away from the other stuff. This is just my personal. For the Brewers and Ryrie Poker. And then I'd probably stave up, and then I would just go ham for the first week on 17 Bowman. That's what I would do. Clayton Kershaw, Urias, and for the Indians, Clevenger. Mike Clevenger, rookie autograph. Urias, rookie factor behind it. The Indians. Indians, primetime hits. Primetime hits. Mark McGwire for the A's and Dansby Swanson. The Yankees. Probably the Reds. I'd say Yankees, Reds, Red Sox. There's a Lewis and Berrios and Almora. Cubs because Eloy Jimenez. Yankees because of Blake Rutherford. Red Sox because of Jason Groom. And what should I say? Chris Bryant. Stuck to something. There it is. Alex Reyes and Bradley Zimmer. No, those are going to be the ones. Because you got... Oh, the Reds, yeah. Reds got Senzel. Frazier. And gold numbered 11 of 50. Jameson Taillon, rookie refractor. And Evan Longoria. Rutherford's good. He's like a... He's kind of like a Benintendi type of player. He played out here at Chaminade. Groom is a 6'6 lefty pitcher. Throws really hard. Yu Darvish. Giancarlo Lombor. And Chris Sale. Senzel's an athletic shortstop. Not going to hit a lot of bombs, but he'll hit for average. Hometown hero kind of guy. David Dahl. And you got Michael Conforto and Paulie Goldschmidt. And Eloy. Eloy's going to be a beast. So many Cubs prospect guys are getting wrapped up in it. And his first card is actually in 2014. So you see how many years it takes for him to get a dang auto. Alex Bregman and Tyler Quinn. it, box three. Box Trace. Box four, halfway point, here we go. Yeah, those are the dudes. And then I don't know if there gonna be any like rookies or I didn't really break down the sell sheet to see what else could be in there vet wise. But I know that them's are the dudes that I'm gonna be trying to hit. I might have to pay out of the wazoo at the beginning to get a couple color autographs, but I believe it'll be worth it. Quinn, you got Lester and Matts, and Orlando Arcia refractor. Maeda, and you got a Bumgarner 85 of 250 blue for the Giants and Bryce Harper. Buster Posey insert and Clint Frazier refractor. In auto for the Mariners, Kyle Lewis. There he is. Kyle Lewis base auto. Yay. Starling Marte. Yay. I didn't get skunked. Yeah, I was going to say. That's why I was like, I know you switched it up a little bit right there. I know you switched it up. And find that Seager auto. Find that Seager rookie auto in here. Goldschmidt, and for the Mariners, wow, back-to-back, Tyler O'Neill for the Mariners, AJ Puck, spoiling myself here, two hits, whatever up, Kyle Lewis, one per case, great, it was a great trip to a I was telling guys I fudged up. I didn't get to see the sale game because I thought it was Tuesday when I booked my flight and everything. So I ended up going to a Bruins game instead. DeGrom and Anderson. And look at that thing. Staying hot. Staying hot. Francisco Lindor, 5 out of 50. 5 out of 50. Lindor. Congratulations, Indians, in prime time hits. That's a beauty right there. Some Lindor action. Lindor, Lindor. Bradley Zimmer. Insert a Johnny Damon and Ryan Braun refractor. Marte. You got a David Wright and a Mookie Betts refractor. Oh, Mookie. The Red Sox are getting drilled with the flu, man. It's horrible. Everybody's getting sick. Anderson. You got Orlando Arcia. Atomic and a Willie Benson refractor. Three packs left for box number four. Trevor Story. Got Buster Posey. And Jay Gorgetta. Gonna get like a super refractor, dang it. Something crazy. Benson insert of Francisco Lindor. And Almedes Diaz rookie refractor. Autograph coming for the Pirates. It's going to be Will Craig refractor autograph. Will Craig refractor auto. Refractor of Daniel Murphy. Pittsburgh Pirates. 3PT. PTP, baby. Alright, alright. Let's get to box number five. Johnny Five's alive. Shadow, Mechanic Contreras, Refractor of Aaron Nola. Mr. Nola. Insert a Harper. Blue Lindor, 97 of 250. And a Anthony Rizzo. Rizzo. Something on eBay, and I think I missed it. See if I got sniped. Not yet. All right, we got Aaron Judge and Refractor rookie Kyle Schwarber. Lewis, we got another auto for the Yankees. Jorge Mateo. Base autograph, Mikey Trout. Looking for that Mike Trout insert auto today. Come on. Trout or Seager. Yankees, JV Sports Cards. And for the Pirates, keep going, Pirates. Will Craig for the Pirates. Ken Tomato, rookie refractor. Moni, and Andre Galarraga insert, and Felix Hernandez refractor. We got Andrew Miller and Puck, and an orangey boy for the Rockies. Nice, David Dahl, 47 of 50. Nice right there for the Rocks. Moniac refractor. The Rockies belong to JB Sports Cards. Look at that. Switched it up at the right time. Insert Anthony Alford, refractor of Dylan Betances. Nice, there you go. I like Dahl a lot. He's coming back from a DL. I like him. Brendan Rodgers, Jones and Lewis, and Alex Reyes. We got Arrieta Atomic and David Dahl refractor. Two packs left of box number five. Insert Johnny Smoltz and Zach Collins refractor. Last pack, box five. Gonna be for the Marlins. Refractor autograph, Braxton Garrett. Braxton Garrett refractor. And De Leon. Garrett and the Marlins and Captain Morgan. Captain Mo. Saying that name gives me the heebie-jeebies, because when I was younger, pre-drinking age, Captain Morgan was the go-to. Went on quite a few voyages with the captain that didn't end up so fun and fun. So now it's like if I smell it, or even if I drink Coke, I swear I taste it in there. It's crazy. That's my Captain Morgan story for the day. That and Goldschlager. Oh, God. Goldschlager. Correa, insert of Alex Reyes and Dejo Lee. We got Clayton Kershaw, Hayward and Ray, and refractor of Francis Marte. There you go. We got some. Captain Morgan, whoo, just even saying it. For the Doyers, come on, baby. Gavin Lux, probably can get Gavin Lux autograph for the Dodgers. Miguel Sano refractor. The Doyers and JV Sports Cards. Getting everybody in on the breaks over here, man. Spreading the love. Howdy, Emerald. How are you? And for the Marlins again, how about the base auto of Braxton Garrett? J.O. Berrios refractor. Marlins and Captain Morgan. Speaking of the Captain. I Capitan. Wait for that Ichiro autograph with the Marlins, huh? So no. We got Giolito and Xander B. Green auto coming. You got Trouty, 22/99 green refractor, and a green auto for the Yankees. Nice, Luis Severino. Luis Severino, 69/99. Severino, Carlos Correa refractor. That's also for JV Sports Cards. Getting some color autos out of here, man. That's nice. Creeping on the color. Daniel Murphy. We got a Bryant 55/250 and Matt Manning refractor. Heating up. Getting them Skittles colors, man. Getting them Skittles colors. Insert a Jose Canseco and Rafael Devers refractor. Insert Sean Newcomb, refractor of Will Craig. Hopefully we're heating up at the right time. Yelich and Kirilov and Blake Snell refractor. Final two packs. Box number 6 for our 8-box case. Got Yoan Moncada and Francisco Lindor. Been a nice case too. Got Lindor in there. Got some good color. Autograph coming. Altuve Moncada. It's for the Diamondbacks. Anthony Bonda for the D-backs. Buster Posey. Refractor. The Diamondbacks. That's Hoffy. There you go, Hoffy. Hoffy 20. With the Diamondbacks. Yeah. There you go. That's so funny. You guys crack me up. I know. It's like being on the other side of the wall and like yelling over to each other. Like never see each other, but you know you're there. Box seven of our 8-box case. See that redemption. Let's see that redemption. O'Neal. You got a Brendan Rodgers 168/250. And Benintendi. Just don't let it be Tukey. No Tukey redemptions. I see ya. Insert Tulowitzki and Seager. And a Gary Sanchez refractor rookie. Crack me up. Well, not he hasn't been. The last couple, it's been Kiki 80 has been getting him. Kiki 80 has been snagging him the last couple breaks. Conforto, Betts, and for the Astros, A.J. Reed. Refractor, rookie autograph, Mr. A.J. Reed. Madison Bumgarner, refractor. The Astros and Pagoda. Pagoda. You already got that Bregman auto. Very nice. You got Mazzara, you got a Boer and Giancarlo cracked ice, and Andrew McCutchen. Francisco Lindor and Arcia, and for the Mets, Mr. Dunn, Justin Dunn, refractor of Mr. Meadows. Mets and Kiki 80. Ahmeds. Ahmed Rosario's. Pirates, Jesus. So many Pirates. Jameson Tyon, I've never seen this many Pirates in one case in my life. And Trey Turner, refractor. Tyon. Pirates, 3PT. Getting the love today. Pick the winning team. Pick the lucky horse. G Giancarlo. We got Alex Reyes insert and Aaron Judge refractor. Reese, you got Carlos Correa and David Ortiz. You got Anderson Espinoza, dual of DeGrom and Anderson, and Ben Zobrist refractor. Three packs left. Altuve, you got Evan Longoria cracked ice, and Nomar Mazara. Final two packs, box number seven. Two of box seven. Goldie, and for the Braves, Ian Anderson, base autograph. Strasburg refractor. Kick the 80 in the Braves. Final pack, box seven. Come on, redemption. Nope. Hoping, begging, pleading. Poppy and Joey Betts. Just want to ask redemption to jump out at us. Surprise. Well, it's a good time for it right here. Last box. Last auto mojo redemption. I don't know who it's going to be, but it'll be a redemption in the last box here. It's coming. I can feel it. Kind of feel a Will Benson autograph coming as well. Final box. Good luck. Let's see him. Seager rookie. Snell. Atomic first impressions. Look at that thing. Cracked ice first impressions. Matty Thays for the Angels. Insert auto. Angels and JV sports cards. Booyaka. Insert autos are fun. Those are nice. Yeah, Chris Bryant. Yeah, yeah. See what we can do. Corey Seager. We got insert Kershaw and Urias and Braxton Garrett refractor. Three autos left. Come on, baby. There's one right there. Rogers. And for the Padres, Anderson Espinoza. Anderson Espinoza. Refractor Josh Donaldson. Padrizzles. Ryan Reed poker. RR. Double R's. And for the Indians, what I tell you, I was feeling a Will Benson autograph. Isn't this weird? Isn't this weird how I do this? Like, that's just weird. Now, if we get a redemption to end this box, I'm just going to quit. Will Benson auto. Jorge Mateo. Holy crap, that's just weird. Check out the videos from yesterday. I was doing it most of the day. Colin. There it is for the Indians. And primetime hits. Called that one. Crazy. Okay, cool. Right on. Well, then I'll check it out. Definitely. Steve Matz. And for the Brewers, Corey Ray. Base autograph for the Brew Crew. Kirilloff refractor. The Brewers. Ryan Reed poker. Nice break right there with the Brewers. The Brewers. And the last auto is going to be, there's Corey Seager. It's going to be for the Reds. Robert Stevenson. Grandma G, wherever you are, man. There's your boy. He loves that Stevenson family. And Giolito. Shout out to Grandma G. Stevenson boys. Well, not bad. At least I called the Benson. Insert Dansby Swanson, Cal Quantrill. Insert of Nolan Arenado and Max Scherzer. Tyler Naquin. And look at that, dude. 5 out of 5 red rookie of freaking Corey Seager. Dang, it's not a secret autograph, but that's pretty damn nice. 5 out of 5 right there. JB Sports Cards. Jade. Ha ha ha. Yeah. That's nice right there. Yes, y'all. Well, it wasn't a redemption, but it's a Seager. The Seager Red. Third glass now. Alright, I'm officially retiring from sports cards breaking, everybody. It's been real hanging out with you guys for the last couple months. I am done. I'm hanging them up. Kyle Lewis, Buster Posey, and Collins, and Altuve. Go out on top. Miguel Cabrera, you got Gary Sanchez and John Gray, and the final pack. Run back thingy. Arrieta insert and Manny Margot. All right, here's our recap. Ricola. That's a nice card too. We got this red 5 out of 5 rookie for the Dodgers, Corey Seager. Robert Stevenson rookie autograph. No problem, JV. It was a great case right there. I loved it. I'll catch up with you later. Corey Ray, Will Benson, the Indians, Anderson Espinosa, Padres, Matty Stays, First Impressions, Cracked Ice Auto, Angels, Ian Anderson autograph for the Braves, Jameson Taillon autograph for the Pirates, Justin Dunn autograph for the Mets, AJ Reed refractor rookie auto for the Astros, Anthony Bonda autograph for the D-backs, Luis Severino green refractor autograph for the Yankees, Braxton Garrett base autograph, Gavin Lux base autograph for the Dodgers, Braxton Garrett refractor autograph for the Marlins, David Dahl 45 or 47 of 50 orangey for the Rockies, Will Craig base for the Pirates, Jorge Mateo base for the Yankees, Will Craig refractor autograph for the Pirates, Francisco Lindor insert auto for the Indians, Tyler O'Neill autograph followed up with a Kyle Lewis autograph both for the Mariners, Mike Clevinger rookie auto for the Indians, Corey Ray refractor autograph for the Brewers, Steve Matz autograph for the Mets, Tim Anderson auto for the White Sox, a green Alex Bregman 17/99 for the Astros, Garrett Davila Royals autograph, Alex Kirilloff Twins autograph, Elias Diaz Pirates autograph, Cal Quantrill Padres, Anthony Alford for the Blue Jays, refractor of Colby Allard for the Braves, and our first auto was AJ Puck. Thanks again, everybody. That's a nice case right there, I would say so. Hope you guys have a good rest of your evening. I'll catch up with you later.